Now to some stories to keep your family safe and sound today. A new COVID-19 test will save you multiple trips to the doctor. LabCorp launching a new at-home test that can detect COVID-19, the flu, and RSV. The combined test is available at doctor's offices right now, but the new at-home test is still awaiting approval by the FDA, so hopefully soon. Sorry to be a party pooper, but you might want to reconsider washing your hands while singing Happy Birthday. Remember, they said that was a good thing to do. Well, now experts who initially told us to sing the song are changing their tune, so to speak. They say the song may actually be spreading COVID-19. They say there are a lot of consonants in the song, like P's and B's, which send more droplets into the air. Happy birthday. Yeah, true. Experts suggest humming the song instead. Keep your mouth closed. And if you've been wanting to unplug from social media for a while, you can now get paid to do it. Isn't that great? Facebook going to pay people to deactivate their Facebook and Instagram accounts ahead of the election in November. They're not paying all that much, though. They're offering between 10 and 20 bucks a week. They say they want to see just how big of an impact the sites make on democracy.